In this episode we will see how the assault rifle grot or the pistol vis-100 are manufactured. Let's go! Luznik Arms Factory in Radom represents an important part of the Polish industry history. The production started here already before World War II, in 1925. Here the cult pistols Vis or AK rifles were manufactured. But the Luznik brand is also associated with sewing machines or typewriters. After nearly 100 years, the plant in Radom still produces the weapons for Polish uniformed services, and we decided to see how such production looks like.
W fabryce broni Łucznik Radom produkujemy broń małokalibrową. Naszym produktem flagowym są karabinki szturmowe z rodziny MSBS, modułowego systemu broni strzeleckiej Grot, jak również z rodziny karabinków Beryl. Naszym głównym odbiorcą jest Ministerstwo Obrony Narodowej. Produkujemy na potrzeby obronności naszego państwa, ale to nie znaczy, że to jest nasz jedyny odbiorca. Dostarczamy nasze wyroby również do wszystkich pozostałych formacji mundurowych, do Straży Granicznej, do polskiej policji.
The serial production process starts in the mechanical department. It is here where steel and aluminium profiles, bars, and sheets, and other materials are brought from the warehouse. The aluminium profiles will be used to manufacture components like a rifle stock or casing. Bars will be cut and transferred for further processing to form a barrel. Fittings, locks, magazine bottoms, and other parts are prepared on a water jet cutting machine. Here we can see cutting of the pistol Vis-100 frame. Then deep holes are drilled in the bars. The processing is characterized by high precision and low roughness. After all, the bullet must leave the barrel with a specific speed. After processing on the CNC machines, the barrel is transferred to a forging machine. The bore of the barrel with the chamber are made in the forging process. Let's move on. On the next machine, a barrel extension is made of a 58 kilograms bar. It is a difficult detail, which in the past was processed on 6 machines. Now it is manufactured at this processing center equipped with chiseling and interception function. Now we move to processing of parts that form the pistol Vis-100. A shape of its aluminium frame was milled. A trigger guard, guides of the lock, and a handle were made, and a square opening for the magazine was chiseled. The pistol lock is made of steel. The mechanical department consists of as many as 8 production halls equipped with the modern machines. To use their potential, the plant also manufactures to orders of external entities from the civilian market, and for other factories of Polish Armaments Group.
W naszym parku technologicznym posiadamy ponad 70 centrów sterowanych numerycznie oraz ponad 130 maszyn konwencjonalnych. Oferowane usługi w ramach dostępnych technologii dotyczą w głównej mierze obróbki metali.
Details prepared at the mechanical department are then delivered to the heat and chemical processing department. Here they are provided with the anti-corrosion protection, resistance to wear, and the blackening process is responsible, among others, for the visual effect. During hardening, steel achieves the required hardness while maintaining its mechanical properties. We now go to the assembling department. Here we can see how the rifle grot is assembled. A bayonet lock is inserted onto the barrel. Tensioner sleeves and guides are installed on the rifle casing. Then the trigger mechanism is assembled, a slide is installed and the whole rifle is assembled together. On the next station, a barrel is installed in the lock of the pistol Vis-100. Aiming devices are also installed. During the quality control, cartridge locking is verified. Quality control is a very important stage of the production. It is performed after each operation on details. When the rifle is assembled, its external appearance, function, and completeness of its assembling are verified. Each piece of weapons is inspected. Finally, they are tested at a shooting range. Apart from arms for the Polish Army and other uniformed services, Fabryka Broni, Luznik, and Radom, it also manufactures weapons for the civilian market, mainly supplying Poland, but also foreign markets, including the United States.